Don't confuse name with ID. Don't forget to assign a class to the checkbox. This code is easily reused. Just rename the checkbox ID and the for attribute of the label. Like this video and subscribe to see more like it.